It's Messerschmitt Day. Because it's Bearded Beatles Songs Day 109. Get it? No? Oh well. I am just one man. All I can do is try. Any job. Today we are taking a song off of the Help album / movie project. Paul scratched this one up while he was on holiday at a resort in Tunisia. I remember when that was a thing. Do people still go on holiday to Tunisia? I don't know. From what I remember of the TV ads in my youth, it seemed like a fairly nice place to go. Although, incidentally, the divorce rate in Tunisia is 97%. Yes, that's right. I said 97%. So what's that about? But anyway, so in the film Help, Paul sings this song while he is standing on a coral reef, and he plays a bikini-clad girl, just like she is a guitar. And to be fair, we've all done that, you know, at one point or another. And while I think about it, is clad really the correct word there? Can one really be clad in a bikini? I mean, it's kind of like painting a wall by flicking an artist's brush at it. You're not really going for coverage, but more of just a, you know, overall effect. Anyway, answers on a postcard, please, or in the comment section below. But I digress. Throughout the film sequence for this song, the Beatles display their famed humour by all changing instruments, with George playing the bass, looking rather confused, Ringo playing an acoustic guitar, and John pretends to play the drums. That's some good, wholesome entertainment right there. I just don't do that stuff anymore. Not like that. Anyway, interestingly, when recording the song, it was Paul who actually played the lead guitar part, as opposed to what is in the film where George is miming it. And that was because at that time, Paul had very specific ideas about what he wanted for the song, and many others during that period. And there you go. So he would play those parts that he wanted to play, whether it was drums or piano or guitar or whatever. Anyway, there we go. This is Another Girl.
I've got another girl, another girl. You're making me say that I've got nobody but you. And as from today, well, I've got somebody that's new. I ain't no fool and I don't take what I don't want, for I have got another girl, another girl. She's sweeter than all the girls and I've met quite a few. Nobody in all the world can do what she can do. And so I'm telling you this time you better stop, for I have got another girl, another girl who will love me till the end. Through thick and thin, she will always be my friend. I don't want to say that I've been unhappy with you, but as from today, well, I've seen somebody that's new. I ain't no fool and I don't take what I don't want, for I have got another girl, another girl who will love me till the end. Through thick and thin, she will always be my friend. I don't want to say that I've been unhappy with you, but as from today, well, I've seen somebody that's new.
Go, Another Girl. You know, just thinking about it, that lyric and the thing about Tunisia with the divorce rates of 97%. Maybe it's something about going to Tunisia that makes you just want another girl. Who knows? Anyway, better not go. Because I was thinking about it. I thought it might be quite nice to visit somewhere like that. But if that's the result, I don't think that's for me. Anyway, there we are. I don't think the wife would like that either. No, she wouldn't. Right, I will see you all tomorrow. Cheers, everybody. Bye-bye.